My name is Brian White, I'm the superintendent of Harvard School District, and I'd like to welcome you to the Senior High School's Orchestral Spring Concert. Our orchestra's had a very, very busy week. Any of the members of this would be the third concert, if my count is correct. But this is probably the most formal of all the concerts we'll have this year. You notice all the student musicians are dressed up for the occasion. We appreciate that. And I'd like to remind everyone a little bit about the etiquette for a formal concert before we get started this evening. Anything that we do as an audience, by the way, if you're listening, that distracts what's happening on stage really shouldn't occur. So if you have a cell phone, I'd encourage you to leave your shirts on silence at this point. If you really have to have that piece of candy, please go ahead and do it now. If you have a small child with you that you don't think is going to be able to maintain being quiet during the show, I'd encourage you to sit at the end of a row or near a seat you can go out in the hallway. The music is pumping into the hallway. You can hear the music out there. But again, you don't want anything that distracts from what happens on stage. Our students work very, very hard, and the music is very impressive. One of the joys of being the superintendent is I get to walk our halls on a daily basis. And one of the best things I get to do is walk around the music department and hear incredible music being made. So I think we're all in for a treat tonight. I thank you all for all of your efforts to help prepare the students for the concert tonight, and I hope we all enjoy it. Thank you.
piece is by the famous classical composer Haydn, Adagio in Presto.
Thank you. say just a little bit about the group and right before they perform the last piece. So this group tries to meet once a week, sometimes with in services and things like that, it ends up being less. I want you to know that one of the pieces that they performed tonight, the first one, Capriole Suite, that is a piece that I performed in college. So they are performing advanced high school to collegiate level repertoire. So I want to give them a round of applause for attacking. Our next piece is something a little different for strings. So this piece is called Bossa Verde, and it has three soloists listed in the program. What you don't know, and I guess they don't know yet technically either, they will be improvising those solos, so they'll be making it up on the spot, which usually doesn't happen in strings, but I wanted to give them that extra push this year and they can handle it. So we hope you enjoy our last piece, Bossa Verde.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Give us just a short moment and get the set ready for the high school orchestra. Thank you.
While we're getting set with a couple of permanent announcements, I left the trombones off the list of performers this evening, so on trombone this evening, Megan Morgan, Morgan Hour, and Drake Burke. Also, our tuba player, Bryce Hawk, was trying to add Edo's name, so I'd announce his name, so I've now announced his name, so his mission is accomplished. I didn't realize the chamber orchestra was going to do this, but a little bit of a trick in orchestra and band concerts for movements. Some of those songs have multiple movements and they continue on. You don't actually plot in between the movements of the piece, but it's hard to know because movements is not the program. So the trick to this is to watch our conductors, Mike Cady, Black, and not applaud with our hands up. So if the music stops, but our hand is still up, we refrain to applaud until it comes down. So that's our trick for the second half. Is to see if we can not apply in between movements. You good with this? We're gonna watch the hand. If it's up, you're gonna apply. If it's down, you fall. All right, let's enjoy the second.
Thank you.
piece is a multi-movement featuring movements from The Hobbit. Please hold your applause until the end of all four movements.
Thank you.
Our next piece caused the biggest riot in music history. When it originally premiered, the audience was expecting beautiful ballet music like The Nutcracker or Sleeping Beauty. However, Stravinsky had other plans. The music was so shocking, people started a riot. We ask you to not do that, please. Featuring senior soloists Megan Bortmus, Megan Stewart, Mason Stewart, Haley Baxter, and Ashley Day. Please enjoy Stravinsky's theme from Miranda Spring.
percussionist Mike Delfish with a rhythmic drive in a minor mode. It is a flurry of intensity. Enjoy Armory.
Thank you. it's a great day for Penguins hockey.
Thank you.
There is a personal note on every flower. So thank you, Seaman. don't have to leave in tears. So this next piece is a full orchestra piece. So what that means is you'll see we have the shiny instruments coming out. The band instruments are joining us for this last piece. So this piece is called Bacchanal. So Bacchanal, it's kind of a frenzy. It's very intense. We've only had, three rehearsals that we put together with everyone? So we have two separate orchestra periods, and then the band members came down when they were able to. So if you are here for a band member or a parent, thank you so much. They did an outstanding job pulling all this together in such a short amount of time. So we're very excited to do this. The last time we were able to do a full orchestra piece, I think, was 2018, maybe 2019. So this has been a long time coming. You're in for a treat. We hope you enjoy our last piece, Bacchanal. I'm going to give them a few more seconds to get settled and do my thank yous. We want to give a round to Dr. White. In addition to Dr. White, we always have someone from administration at our concerts showing their support for our program, whether that's Mr. Dubransky, I think Mr. Dunn was here last night, Dr. White is here tonight, so we really appreciate having their support. If you were here last night, you know that we received a PNEA grant as well as a grant from the Golden Tornado Scholastic Foundation. That has helped us to purchase more cellos as we have an increasing cello problem. It's a good problem. We have 19 cellos. So if you can give a round of thank you. Last but not least, I want to thank the music staff. We have Mr. Karenbauer up in the box running everything for us. I want to thank our custodians for making everything, and also our orchestra boosters for doing the flowers and setting up the banquet, which is May 24th if you look at your program. If you also like to plan ahead, I already put in all the dates for next year as well. All right, we're going to have one more piece for you. Bacchanal. members please stay standing, have a seat. Give them a round, please. Let's see 9th grade strings. Thank you for an incredible night. Drive safely home. Thank you.